My name is MarShon Brooks, and I'm a shooting guard for the Boston Celtics. I'm here in Cleveland, training with Karl Jacobson and T.A.P.E Training Systems.
My name is Karl Jacobson, head strength coach at T.A.P.E Training Systems. Today, we're going to be overviewing MarShon Brooks' entire offseason upper body training.
Due to MarShon's wrist injury, we were unable to put his wrist in any type of weight-bearing extension. This eliminated any type of Olympic lifts that we traditionally do. However, we modified it with a dumbbell clean armpit, which still allowed him to work on his power and triple extension. With our bench press, again, we had to modify with MarShon's wrist, keeping it in a neutral position at all times and making sure we didn't aggravate it any further. In this workout, we utilize a concept called post-activation potentiation. So basically here, we're supersetting a big strength movement, in this case a bench press, with a big power movement such as a medicine ball throw. Doing these exercises in this order, we're going to be able to see a greater power output than we would by doing them separately. With our upper body training, I like to add a few basketball-specific exercises simulating movements or different body positions that player might find themselves on the court.
Push harder, come on, harder, drive it. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
A main focus with MarShon was his core strength and stability. We would always start our workouts with some sort of core activation, and then later on the workout we'd focus more on strength as well as stability.
Thank you.
certain days we put more of an emphasis on core stability, with MarShon being either on an unstable surface or me pushing him with some sort of hand contact, kind of knock him off balance. Other days we focus more on strength, where we use a little bit higher load and lower reps.
Subscribe to T.A.P.E. Training System YouTube channel.
I mean, I've been working very hard this offseason. I'm very motivated because I didn't play last year. And when they roll those balls out, I'll be ready to compete.